Good morning, YouTube. It's Thursday. Today is our night dive. We have four dives planned. Two in the morning, one afternoon, one night. Today's the day we get the whale sharks. Absolutely beautiful day outside. Sun is shining. Believe it or not, it's 84 degrees again. Big surprise there. But we're all getting ready to head out. Hey guys, what's up? It's Derek with The Traveling Diver. We got another exciting video coming your way. First, don't forget to hit that like button right down below. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button as well. Thanks and enjoy the video. I'm from the east side of America, where we choose pride over care.
Whale shark day. We got about a 45 minute boat ride out to our first dive site.
She works nights by the water. She's gonna stray so far away from her father's daughter. She's once alive, I'm for a baby. All on her own, no one will come. She's gotta save him. She tells him, oh love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you. She tells him, your life ain't gonna be nothing like my life. You're gonna grow up, have a good life. I'm gonna do what I got to do. So rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you, rock-a-bye, baby, don't you cry. Somebody's got you, rock-a-bye, baby.
Out the gold. When he looks in her eyes, he don't know he is safe. When she says, ooh, love, no one's ever gonna hurt you, love. I'm gonna give you all of my love. Nobody matters like you. So rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you, rock-a-bye, baby, don't you cry. Cause somebody's got you, rock-a-bye, baby, rock-a-bye. I'm gonna rock you, rock-a-bye, baby, don't you cry.
We just had a really interesting lunch at Moe's. We ordered chicken tacos, chicken fingers, and chicken burrito, and got pork burritos, beef tacos, no chicken fingers.
Tastes were really good.
She said for grace.
Very good. Really good.
Part of me is bitter,
All right, guys, we are headed out for the night for our night dive. Miranda's got her certification going on, her night certification. Say what's up, Miranda.
Woo!
Yeah, beautiful, beautiful weather still. Just gonna end up cutting that out because I've said it like every time I've recorded so far. But that all gets cut out too. So we're headed to the tuk-tuk to get to the dive shop, get to the boat, to head out, hopefully see some octopuses, octopi, multiple octopuses at school, some luminescence, a little bit of everything. It's going to be good though. I think somebody's getting wet now.
Oh, I hate you guys. I hate you guys so much.
Here, I'll bring you an extra water.
You don't have your phone on you, do you?
As they drifted away into the sunset.